Today I'm harvesting flamingo feather celosia. I'll be doing boutonnieres for a gender reveal party, so this plant is perfect. I love this plant because it is so versatile in fresh or dried arrangements and really good for crafts. I did harvest a few of them too young. You want to wait until they're upright and then bring them inside and hang them upside down to dry.